parallelogram is a quadrilateral in which both pair of sides are parallel. Let us know few properties of a parallelogram. The diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. Let us visualize this. Here, ABCD is a parallelogram and BD is the diagonal that divides it into two triangles, triangle ABD and triangle DBC. Here, the angle ABD is equal to angle BDC. They are alternate angles. When we vary the measurement of the parallelogram, then also these alternate angles are equal. Angle ADB is equal to angle DBC, that is also alternate angles. We can visualize this by varying the measurement of parallelogram. BD is a common side. According to ASA rule, triangle ADB is congruent to triangle DBC. We can verify the congruency by varying the measurement of a parallelogram. Let us prove this logically. ABCD is a parallelogram in which AB is parallel to CD and AD is parallel to BC. Here AC is a transversal. In triangle ABC and triangle CDA, BC is parallel to AD and AC is transversal. Angle BCA is equal to angle DAC, alternate angles. In triangle CDA, AB is parallel to DC, angle BAC is equal to angle DCA, CA is equal to AC common side. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle CDA according to ASA rule. In a parallelogram, the opposite sides are also equal. Here, AB is equal to DC and AD is equal to BC because the corresponding parts of a congruent triangles. In a parallelogram, pair of opposite angles are also equal. We may visualize this with any measurement of parallelogram. The opposite angles are equal. Here, angle DAC is equal to angle BCD. We can vary the measurement of parallelogram. Then also, angle D is equal to angle B. One more property is, the sum of any two adjacent angles is 180 degree, or any two adjacent angles are supplement to each other. Here, angle A plus angle D is equal to 180 degree, angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. We may visualize that this is true for different measurements also. Diagonals of a parallelogram bisects each other. Let us visualize this. In parallelogram ABCD, AC and BD are diagonals which intersect at O. We can visualize that AO is equal to OC and DO is equal to OB. We may vary the measurements of parallelogram, then also diagonals bisect each other.